Once again, great possession by Tech on the power play.
On up now by Michigan Tech. Waiting for a line change. Here's a steal. Breakaway back the other way. Nick Wicks, shorthanded move, scores. Oh, the Huskies turn it over, and a shorthanded goal by Nick Wicks, the freshman, his fourth of the season, and the Seawolves take a 1-0 lead. Letting them play it, it comes loose for Bliss, and he needs some help. Got to get in there. That's Misiak. Misiak will find it. Quick pass now for Goats. Huskies setting it up top. Over for Goats. Huskies need one. Over. Here's Bliss with a shot. Score! Trenton Bliss with a goal!
What a shot by Trenton Bliss. Just, they found him open on the far wall. He was just inside the hash mark and just ripped it. Low glove.
Pulled out of there by Hallinan, and Michigan Tech will bring it up the ice. Hallinan dragging it to the red line. Good job to get it there and then dump it in. Going away, right to the front of the goal. Misplayed by the Seawolves, and the Huskies had an open net. They couldn't have anybody there. Now picked up by Misiak on the steal. Justin Misiak coming in late. Held pass to the front. Score! Hallinan with the go-ahead goal! 4:47 left to go in the third period. Justin Misiak, who we talked about all game long, made the play, and Hallinan buried it to give the Huskies a 2-1 lead.
What a great play by Justin Misiak. He just used his speed. He went down the wall, took it right to the net, and there is Brian right in the slot to just tap it in.